boys and girls, it's the finale of Reality Live here at Activate M. To my right, representing herself, Tara the Pterodactyl. Tyler won the contest, so he has 1 point. That makes a point tally right now, 1-0. All right, and then of course you guys had to go and put your votes in, and I saw lots of votes. We had over like 500 to 600 votes. All right, guys, and so whoever wins the vote contest wins yet another point. And the person who got awarded that point, make some noise, Tyler Cook! That makes the standing now 2-0. Alright, wait, there's a stipulation to this, guys. Alright, check it out. In our competition today, that means if Tyler wins one of 3 games today, he wins all of it. Meaning Tara has to win all 3. Alright? Is you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Make some noise! Make some noise! Alright! Tell me, how do you feel while getting the game set up?
Say what?
How do you feel?
Real good.
Feel real good. How do you feel?
Okay.
I feel good too. All right, you guys ready? Our first game is in a minute to win it kind of game. Check it out. Let's go cut the music real quick so I can explain a little bit. All right. You guys can hear me okay, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right. So as you can see, we got a headband here and a pedometer. Anybody know what a pedometer is? It's when you run or walk. It shakes, and every time it shakes, it counts 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 steps. All right, we're gonna have the head bashing version of this. So, each contestant gets a pedometer on a headband, and you can see right there, we have the pedometer, and the key to this game is head bashing. You guys ready? Who likes a head bash over here, huh? Yeah, any hard
to clear, Justin. We have to make sure it's vigorous head bashing.
Oh yeah. You gotta get it down. We got some good music to go with it, right?
We got some crazy music, right?
Alright. Are you guys ready? It's gonna be a minute, right? 1 minute. Alright, got my music queued up.
Whoever has the most.
Let me see. You got
the material. Wait, stop music. Not yet. When he says go, please.
Oh come on, there's 0. Don't want anybody to cheat, man.
All right, zeroed out. You guys ready? Are you guys ready? All right, here we go. Get that music going. I'm gonna count it down. Ready, set, go!
118.
Wow.
111. Oh my gosh!
No. Dude, are you okay? Are you okay?
Go, dude, go!
Alright, here, here, let me push. Here you go, here you go. That's
right. Go, team!
Alright, so. Man. Tell me, how do you feel?
Kind of bad.
Don't throw up on me. How do you feel? How are your neck's probably going?
Horrible.
Well, anyway, all right, guys. So, our winner, and if I get you stand center stage right there, and don't go anywhere, Terrence. Winner of Reality Live, guys, is Tyler Tukupu. Yeah, so he wins an all free pass to Student Life Conference. And check it out, Terry, you're not going to go home free. I mean, free. Go home without anything.
You get
half off. So, everybody's in there. Yeah, it's good times. Guys, give it up again for your Reality Live contest. Yeah. Remember to check us out at ActivateStudents.com. Guys, my name is Justin, your favorite bass player. And it's been a pleasure to be your host for Reality Live. We'll see you next week with The Scoop.